That's crazy, man. What are we looking at exactly?
Hey, cabrón. Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
Stairs, I'm walking down on mint carpet. Now who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for. A guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Cause you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J. See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player. Treat that baby like a Pope mobile.
strong bitch, oh.
Ever had happen half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruska won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh, real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hatchville. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
I ain't got time for you.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hatchbury.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckle over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Jizzy, it's CJ.
You's a bad luck charm, Flunky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the street. Nobody turns my hoe. you get your ass back to the hotel and you make an example out of all of them.
Maceo and the Max, and I'm just getting warmed up. We're about to take it into the second quarter, and I got my playbook and some hand signals that's gonna make you crazy, girl. You gonna need some therapy when I'm done with you.
Now, you kids have had your fun, but it's time for Daddy to play you some real music, man.
Real music.
Stop, listen, and learn.
It's a groove on.
The King has spoken.
Master Sounds FM.
Hey, you're listening to the Master Sounds. This is the Johnny Love.
Never say the name of Godspeed, driver. Godspeed. We need more than just the Lord's benefaction. Don't worry, girl. The Lord's army will come to our aid. Now just keep on dressing. That's right. Put your hand there.
Now look here, rock me, baby.
Take your time and make me love you good. Take your time and make me love you good. Take your time and make me love you good. Take your time and make me love you good. Yeah, love me till I want no more. Make me feel the spirit till I have to go.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woozy?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woozy, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woozy.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
Don't take this personal, but you getting jacked.
Rock your body, it's gonna set you free.
Rock your body,
it's gonna set you free.
Rock your body,
it's gonna set you free. It's gonna set you free.
baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Cause you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got 2 eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player. Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Ooh, what a strong bitch. Ever had half and half with a social like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruka won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh, real honest.
Whatever, puto.
What's poppin' me? What's crackin' me? What's happenin' me? Johnny Parker's in the man on the spot, the love giant, the man who can find the spot. The man who knows that X marks the spot. Unless you like to shave, you know what I'm saying? Hey people, let's get into the nightly grind, cause the nighttime has come, and you know the nighttime is the right time.
Later, it's there.
Hey Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hatchville. Now one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretend.
I got so much trouble in my mind.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
I ain't got time for you.
Such a buster now, huh?
I will beat the evil spirit out of you.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hasbury.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Drug addiction.
You enjoying yourself? You happy now? Mr. Jizzy, the CJ.
You the bad luck charm, Plucky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the street. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
What you want, boy?
Now you kids have had your fun, but it's time for Daddy to play you some real music, man.
Real music.
Stop, listen, and learn.
Get your groove on.
The King has spoken.
Master Sounds FM.
Until death do us part.
Gosh, I remember that day like it was yesterday. Jennifer looked so beautiful. I knew I'd love her forever. And then she was driving along a canyon and her brakes went out. I'm moving on now, and I married someone half my age.
God, I love banging her.
I started my life over with Crimson Executive Spouse Indemnity Services. Life can be uncertain, and you never
your wife will be tragically taken away.
Crimson set me up with a huge life insurance policy on my wife. I can't have her back, but now I have a second.
My wife was cheating on me, and even more so when she failed.
We need more than just the law. Don't worry, girl. The Lord's army will come to our aid. Now just keep on dressing. That's right. Put your hand there.
I'd met with Crimson. Thanks to Crimson, I've had a penile augmentation and am much more confident with women. Thank you, Crimson.
Crimson Planning for the Future kit backs to you. Just dial 1-866-505-3.
You're listening to Johnny the Love Giant, only on the station for a loving nation. The rare, like a bald man's hair, gonna make you move and groove. The station that gives you everything you need. Me and some fantastic records, in that order. It's the Love Giant.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you's a player's right hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man. Oh, man.
Thank you.
new record right there. Only the Love Giant can give it to you like that, baby. I know you like it.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozy. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come around and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone and in reverse.
Sup?
Orale ese.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now, there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would you...
And what? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as she is at mathematics?
Hey, you wanna make this shit personal, S.A.? Hello? Yeah. What? Man, damn. Hey, man, I gotta bounce.
Oh, no, you don't. I invented that trick, baby. Carl, come with me. We gonna have to bust us a couple of melons up in here. What do you mean the shit has been ambushed? We can't just go out there, T-Bone. It could be a DEA trap.
Rock me again and 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 again and
Max?
I'm sorry, I'm a little busy right now. I'm looking in the mirror. I'm seeing beauty and destruction. All at the same time. Keep it going. Like a binge or something. Or Radio X. The alternative.
Brakes, baby. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall, brother.
Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner. T-Bone, look. It's Carl. Now, he's a real hero out there.
Sad.
See? We still good.
What, are you Vato stupid? Someone's on to us. We need to go back and rethink.
I think they was just trying their luck.
Mike. I've been trying to contact you. What? Oh, man. Who are you? Okay, just keep talking. Hey, Holmes, Mike's in trouble. Let's bounce.
What trouble? Who is Mike?
Man, they taking the yay shipment and the van, and Mike's still in the back.
Well, what are we gonna do? How the fuck we gonna know where
he's
he
is? He's got his phone. He's gonna talk to us till his battery runs out. Come on, we gotta bounce.
All right, let's jet.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagull? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls and heavy machinery? What is that, a building site, a landfill or something?
There's a building site in Jordan.
Or something.
Great. Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin.
This is CSO.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
The home of New Jack Swing across San Andreas.
You're on the home of modern soul music and New Jack Swing. CSR with PM Philip Michaels. Keeping the swing swinging.
shit. He says they stopped, then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the dock, but they do at the airport freight depot.
To the airport, rápido. Mike and their aircraft taking off and landing. Hey, don't worry, Mike, we're nearly there. Mike's cell phone battery's running low. There's the gate.
And some dead security guard.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hid the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Hey, man, come on, hurry up.
Apúrate.
About time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, güero, we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
Me so confused, it don't take much. That's what my agent told me. What a beautiful record.
Ooh, I love to swing.
Hey, you can swing on this, baby.
Ladies, beware of the baritone. Yeah. CSR 103.9.
New Jack Swing.
Now this is a beautiful example of modern soul. Soul to Soul is the name of the group from England.
We'll be right back.
been working for Jizzy? I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Just got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just ask a fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, with the dub in there, better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Carl Johnson, you did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.
You heard all the stories about UFOs and stuff seen all over the desert? I just want to say it wasn't me. I'm a shooting star, but I stay in vine with most demons.
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye. Where the hell everybody anyway?
Beat you hoot or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essay.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Vato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
If you're into exploring exotic places and forbidden fruit, stay tuned. It's The Wild Traveler, next.
Hello, I'm James Bediston, World Traveler, and this is The Wild Traveler. From Peru to San Andreas in 8 days by balloon, often while lounging around garden parties, we forget brave workers worldwide.
Get out and grab a bike.
Toil day and night for the product.
The shipment has to get to the factory.
Some are even so dedicated to our
happiness. Make sure it does, we'll make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
See more, Nessie. We're watching.
And get it all
a gun.
Having fun yet?
That shadows.
Showers wash all my cares away. I wake up to a sunny day, cause I love a rainy night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night. Well, I love a rainy night.
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'ma get out of here.
You knowin' me. In the moonlight shine.